two artists in the solo shows are Ningura Napurrula, you'll see behind me here. She's an artist from Kintore, which is 500 kilometres due west of Alice Springs. The other artist here in at ReDot Gallery in Singapore is Nanyuma Napangati. Nanyuma is currently painting in Kiwigura in Western Australia, 700 kilometres west of Alice Springs. Yeah, look, all Pintabi people love to hunt and getting out in the land around the community. There's a vast landmass there and a vast traditional area that people have moved through for millennia, and hunting is just such a part of everyday life for Pintabi people, and also, you know, the collection of food generally, and so getting out into those areas is really important. It's really important for the soul, and it's also important for the diet. It's a good thing. Really, I guess more often than not, the colours are derived from the traditional colours found out there, i.e. ochre colours. Back when Ningura did this, she was in reasonably good health and good spirits. An artwork this size would probably take her around a week solid. But that can be really broken up by life in the community, other activities, family business, travelling to and from various locations. So, you know, a week solid. Generally, Ningura paints a site called Wirrunya, which she's referring to a group of women who travelled to this site to give birth. So it's known in Pintabi society as a place to be giving birth. And in mythological times, ancestral beings travelled to this place to do exactly that. And here she's indicating the water sources of this place. There'll be a negotiation at the beginning of the work, and she will, or did, she used to pick out colours that she felt appropriate at the time. Initially, that black layer would have covered the canvas. She's then come in and painted, generally starting from the water holes and working out from there. So the red would have gone on, and then she's come back later and dotted. So that dotting process is probably the most time consuming part of the work, really. On a very general level, she's referring to the travels of a group of mythological women through the desert. She'll be here referencing a site called Marapinti. And often in Pintabi painting, water is the main source of painting is the main topic of conversation, if you like. People are travelling from one water source to the next, and that's really what the journey's all about. That's what the paintings are all about. She's referring here to bush tucker found at the site she's referring to. And really, on a general level, for all Pintabi paintings, it's really about finding food and water and passing that knowledge on to the next generation. Look, it's about 4 or 5 days. The dotting, the fine dotting work is what takes the time. It's shifted in the last 18 months or so. She's gone to a finer dotting. She's got multiple whites in here, which give you a depth. There's a really good cross-section of works here from the last few years that show that movement to some finer work on.